Hello kids, how are you all? I hope you all are doing good. Children, as you all are aware that in our previous class we have started our unit 4, and in that unit 4 we are going to do chapters related to logical skills and number skills and different concepts of reasoning we are going to do. So in that row only today we are going to do page number 26, which is a concept of logical reasoning or concept of reasoning only. So what we will do, what do we mean by reasoning? You often heard that odd one out, that kind of a exercise you all have done. So odd one out means what? So that related exercise only we are going to do today. This activity word game we are going to do it. So let's find it out what is that. Now here children, what is given here, that find one word in each box that does not fit in each group. What will be given to you? You have been given with a box in which few words will be given, and out of that given word, any one word will does not match with all rest of the other words. So that you have to find it out and that you are going to encircle. So quite interesting odd one out activity. Let's start that. So the name of the activity is odd one out. Means one who is different from other, that will be out. Now the first part is, first one is here, breakfast, then we have dinner, then we have lunch, and then we have sandwich. Fine. So these four words were there. Now this one is your first box in which you have been given with four words. First box in which you have been given with these four words. What are these four words? Breakfast, dinner, lunch, and sandwich. You have been given with these three words, breakfast, dinner, lunch, and sandwich. Can you tell me which is odd one out? Odd one means one word which is different from rest three words. So now here you can see breakfast is the time when we are eating in the morning. Dinner we are taking at night. Lunch we are eating in the afternoon. So sandwich. Sandwich is the name of food item which we are eating in the breakfast. Fine. So which one is odd one? That is sandwich. Sandwich is odd one out. Now why? Because this breakfast, dinner and lunch is the name or the time when we are taking our meal. Fine. In breakfast we are doing our breakfast, we were doing in the morning, dinner we are taking at night, and lunch we are taking in the afternoon. But sandwich is a food item which we are eating at a particular time. So here in this we will be having the odd one out is this, that is what? Sandwich. Fine. Now we'll come to our next number two. Now here what we have? We have Tamil, Bihar, then what we have? Punjabi, then what we have? We have Marathi. Marathi. Now this is your second group of words in which you are supposed to find it out, odd one out. This is your second group of words and in this you are supposed to find it out, odd one out. Now here what we have, first one is what? First one is Tamil. Tamil. Now Tamil is what? Tamil is a language which is spoken in Tamil Nadu. Tamil is a kind of a language which is spoken in Tamil Nadu, and Tamil is a regional language. Fine? Because it is spoken specifically in a certain part of India, in particular region only. Now come to Punjabi. Punjabi is a language, is a regional language which is spoken in Punjab or spoken by Punjabi people. Now next is Marathi. Again, Marathi is also a regional language which is spoken in Maharashtra by Marathi people. So what is odd one out? Here which word is odd one out? Yes, here we have this Bihar. Bihar is odd one out. Why? Because Bihar is a name of state. It is not a language. So that's why Bihar becomes odd one out. So what we have seen in number 2, here in number 2 you have been given with 4 words, that is Tamil, Bihar, Punjabi and then Marathi. And then you are supposed to find it out that from given words which is odd one out. Now as you can see that Tamil is a language which is spoken in Tamil Nadu. Punjabi is the language which is spoken in Punjab. And Marathi again is a language which is spoken in Maharashtra. But Bihar is not a name of any language. It is name of a state. So this, in this group number 2, you have Bihar as odd one out. So quite interesting chapter. Here we are going to learn about different regional language also. We can learn that at what time we will eat food. Fine. If now I'll ask that at what time you will eat food, then it must be your answer will be, we'll eat food for 3 times a day. We eat food for 3 times a day. And what are these times? Breakfast, lunch and dinner. Because just now we have seen that also. So in today's class, we are going to learn so many words, so many new words. Along with that, so many different things of your general knowledge regarding your regional language, regarding your different states. Now what we have seen, here we have seen that Bihar is the name of a state. And what is the capital of Bihar? Capital of Bihar is what? Patna. So children, let's start our third puzzle or third odd one out. That is what? Morning. Now here we have been given with 4 words. Morning, afternoon, afternoon, then dark, and then night. Now which is odd one out? Which is odd one out? Morning is the time when sun rises. Afternoon, after 12 p.m. Night, again night when sun is not there, when moon will come. So that is a particular part of your day. That right now is a morning, then after 12 p.m. you have afternoon, then after afternoon at night you will be having what? Night. So what do we have here? Morning is the time when sun rises. Then afternoon is the time after 12 p.m. Then night, again a time frame in 24 hours. So here what is different? This situation like dark. When it is dark, dark at night. When it is dark, dark at night. When it is dark, dark at night. Fine. So this is particularly a kind of a situation, because there is no light, there is dark everywhere. Fine, that is not related to any time duration, including 24 hours. But morning, afternoon and night, we eat breakfast in the morning, we eat lunch in the afternoon, we sleep at night, we eat dinner at night. So all these things are quite interrelated. See, today we have learned three words earlier, that is breakfast, lunch and dinner, that you all already you were knowing it. And now we have seen morning, afternoon and night. So by using both the column, you can make different sentences also. We eat breakfast in the morning. Today I have enjoyed my breakfast in the morning. Then today I am going to a restaurant for the dinner at night. Today I am going to play in the afternoon. Fine? Just after my lunch. See, such kind of a beautiful sentences you can make by using all these vocabulary words. So now let's start with fourth one. What is that fourth one? Let's find it out. Now fourth one is eyes. Fourth one is eyes. Then we have nails. Then lips. Then ears. Now these four parts of your body are there: eyes, nails, lips and ears. Now which is odd one out? Eyes, nails, lips and ears. Which is odd one out? See, eyes we have on our face, lips we have on our face, and ears also consisted associated with a face area only. So what is odd one out? That is nails, which is a part of your hand. Nails are a part of your hand. Fine. So nail will become odd one out. So what we have seen, we have eyes, nails, lips and ears. Eyes, lips and ears are part of your face. Are part of your face. Fine. But nails are parts of your hand. So that will become odd one out. Now let's come to fifth one. Which is your fifth one group? Now fifth group is, let's start that, chair. Chair. Table, then what we have, cot, and then pillow. Now, chair, table, pillow, and cot, which is odd one out? Now, chair is made up of wood, table is made up of wood, cot means charpai bolte hai jisko hum. हिंदी में बोलते हैं चारपाई. फाइन. तो कॉट इज ऑल्सो मेड अप ऑफ वुड. बट पिलो इज मेड अप ऑफ वुड? नो, इट इज मेड अप ऑफ सॉफ्ट कॉटन. सो पिलो इज ऑड वन आउट. सो हेयर ऑल्सो वी हैव सीन फोर, इन फैक्ट ओल्ड वर्ड्स ओनली, बट वी कैन यूटिलाइज दीज वर्ड्स इन अ सेंटेंस ऑल्सो. सो हेयर चेयर इज मेड अप ऑफ वुड, टेबल इज मेड अप ऑफ वुड, and cot is made up of wood, but pillow is not made up of wood. So this pillow will become odd one out. Now let's come to our sixth one. Sixth one, which is your last one of this odd one out exercise. And after that, let's see the sixth one, and after that we'll start the next page. That is what? Now tomato. First one is tomato, then we have biscuit, then what we have after biscuit, what we have, bread, then cake. Now in this sixth one, you can see that you have been given with tomato, biscuit, bread and cake. Now as you can see that biscuit, bread and cake are baked in a bakery. In a bakery, what is bakery? Where cake and other biscuits were getting baked and that will be made. Now you must have seen many bakery here in your cities, which is forming cake also, bread also and biscuit also. But tomato can be made by any bakery, or tomato we can made at our home? No. So here, which one is odd one out? Tomato is a fruit or a vegetable. Fine. Is a vegetable or a fruit. Actually, tomato is a fruit. So tomato cannot be baked in a bakery. That's why that tomato will become odd one out. This tomato will become odd one out because biscuit, bread and bakery baked inside the bakery. Fine. So here these all things were getting from bakery, but tomato is a vegetable that we are not getting from bakery. So children, with this I hope you all have enjoyed this page number 26, that is word game, and different word we have learned today in this odd one out exercise. So let's start children our next exercise of same this unit 4 only, unit 4. And the next exercise is what? That we will start just now, that is page number 30, spot the difference. Page number 30 is related to spot the difference. Now what is there, spot the difference? This activity is quite interesting, spot the difference. And you have been given with two pictures. See this kind of an activity. See these two pages were there. These two pictures were there and you are supposed to find it out difference. How many difference you have to find it out? Look at the two pictures carefully. In the second picture, circle with red seven things that are different from the first picture. Now seven things or seven differences you have to find it out in the second picture. In this picture you are going to find out the difference. And with a red color, red crayon you will use and you will circle it. So quite interesting activity, that will be your homework, spot the difference. Now children, in this unit 4 we have a next topic which is quite interesting topic that we are going to start right now. So let's start that quite interesting topic, that is page number 41, TikTok. That is related to your clock, TikTok. So let's start that TikTok. So that TikTok is what? Look at the clock to write the time. Now in your book you have been given with different clock and you have to write that time. So let's start that activity. Instead, it's not activity, that is related to look at the time in the clock and then you are supposed to find out the time. With that you have been given with us some clues also. We can read out the clues and then we will find the answer. What is the topic? That is TikTok. TikTok. You often heard that TikTok is related to your, yes, it's related to your clock only. TikTok, TikTok. Fine. So let's start this chapter. Look at the clock to write the time for the following activities. Now you have been given with a picture of activity as well as time in the clock is also given. Can you see this first one? Here a boy which is waking up. Here you can see the boy which is waking up and what is the time in the clock that you are supposed to tell. Now what is the clue here? It is the time to get up and get ready for school. What time is it now? Now here what should I do? I'll draw a clock for you all and you will tell me that at what time you will wake up and get ready for school. So see here, 12 6 3 and then 9 1 2 4 5 7 8 then 10 11. Now here what is the time? Here what is the time? It is time to get up and get ready for school. What is the time here? This time is 6 o'clock. 6 o'clock. This is your first one. What is the time? The time is 6 o'clock. Fine. It is the time to get up and get ready for school. Fine. It means you are going to wake up at 6 o'clock. Now number two. Number two is what? It is time to have breakfast. What time is it now? Now in second one, we have this time. This time I'm going to make a big clock so that it will be visible. 3 and 9, 1, 2, 4, 5, then 7, 8, 10, 11. Now what is the time here? This is the time. What is the time here? This is the time. Fine? This is the time. So at this time you are having your breakfast. Can you tell me what is the time it is? Now you can see the small hand is on 7. So what is the time here? 7 o'clock. See, remember always, whenever you have a small hand on any number, 1, 2, 3, 4, we have 12 numbers in the clock. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 and then 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12. See, whenever you have your small hand, which is your R hand, is on any number and minute hand is on 12, then the time will be that o'clock. For example, if the small, this R hand will be on 5 and the minute hand, this bigger hand will be on 12. Then what is the time? The time will be 5 o'clock. Now, let's come to next. Now, what it will become? It is time to have breakfast. So, what time it is? That is 7 o'clock. Now, let's come to third one. It is time to have lunch. What time is it now? Have lunch in the school. At what time you have lunch in the school? So here in the clock the time is shown. So let's see here. At what time you will be having lunch in your school? So here you are having lunch in the school at what time? 6, 3 and 9. 1, 2, 4, 5 and then 7, 8, 10 and 11. So at what time you have your meal in your school? At this time. Can you tell me the time by looking at the clock? Now here you can see that minute hand means that is your small hand is on 10. And as I told you just now, if the minute hand is on particular number and the bigger one is on 12, then you will write it that much time. That what is the time here? 10 o'clock. 10 o'clock. This time, now what is this time? This time you all have your lunch in the school with your friends. Now what is this number 3? It is time to have lunch. What time is it now? So have lunch in your school. So here the time is 10 o'clock. Fine. Now children, next is, it is time to go out and play. What is its time? Means after school you want to go out and you will play. What is that time? So here in the clock number 4, the time is shown. What is the time? What is the time? See here, the smaller hand will be on this and bigger one in on this. Now smaller one is called R hand and the bigger one is called minute hand. Now R hand is on whichever number that much time is there. So it is on 5. So at what time you are going out and play? That is 5 o'clock. Number 4 is this. At what time It is time to go out and play. What time is it? That is 5:04. See children, in this chapter what we are doing? We are looking about few of the activities which we were doing every day. And at what time we were doing? Generally here we are doing two things. We are understanding how to see the time. At least you can see hour. 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12 o'clock. That much so you can see by this activity. Now next fifth one is, it is time to have dinner. What time is it now? So at what time you will having your dinner? So here you can see, I'll just draw the time and you are supposed to tell me the time. At what time you all have your dinner? Fine, it is time to have dinner. So let's see at what time you all have your dinner. Here I'll draw the hand and then you will tell the time. See, what is the time here? What is the time? 8 o'clock. Here the time is 8 o'clock. Here the time is 8 o'clock. Fine. So at 8 o'clock you all have your dinner, and then after having your dinner you are going to have a sleep. So what are the different activities we have seen in our TikTok clock today? That at what time you get up, when you will get ready for school, then at what time you have your breakfast, after taking your breakfast, then at what time you have your lunch in the school with your friends, after that you will be having So then we have seen at what time you have your lunch in your school. After that, it is time to go out and play. At what time you are moving out from your home, and then when you are playing. And after that, at what time you will have your dinner at home. So after that, you can sleep. See children, today we have seen different times in our TikTok clock by the hour hand and the minute hand. Now what is hour hand? The smaller hand is called hour hand and the bigger hand is called minute hand. And that minute hand will be there on 12. And if the minute hand will be on 12 and this hour hand will be on respective numbers, you will say that o'clock is there. For example, if I draw it at 5, that it will become 5 o'clock. If I draw that hour hand on 3, so that will become 3 o'clock. And if we'll draw this hour hand on 10, that will become 10 o'clock. So what we have seen today? Today we have seen different things. First chapter, that is odd one out, a chapter which is related to reasoning ability. After that, here we have seen TikTok. And these both chapter, that is page number 26 and 41, both the pages are related to your reasoning and logical skills only. Fine, in that chapter also you will be having that ability of language only. That different words were there. And in this TikTok again you have your logical skills you are going to use. That what is the time? 8 o'clock and now it's time for dinner. That in the morning what you are going to do? You are getting up and get ready for school. You are taking your breakfast on that particular time. So these activity we have seen with the help of our TikTok clock, that is, and learn how to show the time on that clock also. That what is minute hand and what is hour hand, how to show that time on that particular clock. So these all activity we have done today, page number 26 and 41. I hope you all have enjoyed today's class. Rest of the things we will do it in our online class. So that's all for today, children. Have a good day.